Markell Brown actually had both of his feet in that center circle. What a pass from Austin Nichols. There's a nominee for the Coca-Cola Zero Sugar highlight of the game.
Back comes the Vipers. In the corners, Hunter drives the baseline and drops it off to Joe Chia. Behind the back pass, and Joe Chia lays it up and in.
For the Rockets, but he can also make his free throws a lot more efficiently now. What a find. Drops it off.
Pass into the corner. Pass.
I thought Ledbetter was going to shoot that coming off the screen.
Oh, what a save from Washburn. Ledbetter will shoot this one, and it goes in.
Well, I think it speaks volumes to where his game has gone. And obviously a great defensive play. A tremendous behind-the-back pass right there. Holy cow. All in. Oh, my gosh. Game. He must have heard me and decided to make a spectacular play. You look at the steal. Watch this pass. Drops the dime. And the finish.
A rebound for Burrell, who's in double figures.
And see, was that a good shot by Texas? I vote no.
Mid-range in breakout sessions, not normally, is Comanche. Muscles his way inside for two.
Now gets it back. Does not draw the foul. 10 seconds, plenty of time. McKinney Jones reverses there. 14 in this quarter.
Wow, what a beautiful transition play for the Mad Ants.
Not sure, they didn't rule. I believe the foul was on Mitchell, and a drive by Hicks.
Points here at Citizens Business Bank Arena in Ontario. Look at Hinton. Look at that gift he got. Push the ball. Two-man game. Get to the Thornwell.
What a pass.
Get to the Roberson. Throw it down.
What a pass by Thornwell.
Not a wise shot for Felix, as Oklahoma City could have held for the final shot of the quarter. Instead, here comes Thomas Bryant for the slam.
Gary Payton sets the looks off the defense, drops it to Bryant. Way to finish it.